In 2007, Congress passed an expanded Renewable Fuel Standard, or RFS, which mandates that large quantities of biofuel, made from corn and other biomass, be blended into the fuel supply each year. Lawmakers promised that this policy of turning food and plants into fuel would be a silver bullet for America's energy challenges, for example, making us more environmentally friendly. So how is RFS affecting the environment? In order to produce enough biofuel to power the more than 250 million registered vehicles in America, an unprecedented amount of land must be cultivated. Since 2005, we have more than doubled the amount of land for biofuels, currently using 8.5% of all U.S. farmland, a number that could double again in the next 10 years. So where are we getting this land from? The clearing of natural forests and grasslands to make room for corn. Researchers have found that this deforestation actually doubles greenhouse gas emissions over 30 years. The Renewable Fuel Standard has failed to meet its goals over 5 years. Instead, it's costing Americans money, hurting the environment, and failing to limit our dependence on foreign energy sources. So ask yourself a question. Why is this still the law of the land? Call on lawmakers to reform the failed Renewable Fuel Standard and pledge your support for a smarter way forward, a smarter fuel future.